Good morning, everyone. In continuation with the Bhasha Sangam series, the language for the day is Nepali. Nepali is also known as Gorkhali, Khaskuri, or Prabhatiya language. It is an Indo-Aryan language of Eastern Pahari. It is not only the official language of Nepal, but also one of the 22 official languages of India. In India, it is spoken in West Bengal, Sikkim, and Assam. Besides these states, Nepali is also spoken in Burma and Bhutan. There are approximately 2.9 million Nepali language speakers in India. The script which is used to write Nepali is Devanagari. Nepali has borrowed its vocabulary from Hindi, Sanskrit, and English. Now please repeat a few phrases after us.
Hello. Namaskar.
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 What is your name? Aapka naam kya hai?
Tapai ko naam ke ho.
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 My name is Rajita. Mera naam Ishana hai.
Mero naam Samrat ho.
Mero naam Samrat ho.
Mero naam Samrat ho.
How are you?
आप कैसे हैं?
तपाय कस्तो हुनुहुन्छ?
तपाय कस्तो हुनुहुन्छ?
तपाय कस्तो हुनुहुन्छ?
तपाय कस्तो हुनुहुन्छ?
I am fine.
मैं ठीक हूँ.
म संजय छु.
म संजय छु.
म संजय छु.
म संजय छु.
Thank you.
धन्यवाद.
धन्यवाद.